Hello students, today we see some more examples in practice set 3.3. That is question number 7. In an AP, sum of 3 consecutive terms is 27 and their product is 504. Find the terms. Here we have given, assume that 3 consecutive terms in AP are A minus D, A, A plus D. And by given condition, we can find values of these 3 terms. Now first we write, let the 3 terms in AP are A minus B, A, A plus B. Therefore, by first condition. Now, what is the first condition? Here we have given, in an AP, sum of 3 consecutive terms, that is, sum of these 3 consecutive terms is 27. Therefore, write down in the form of sum A minus B plus A plus A plus D is equal to 27. Now, remove bracket A minus B plus A plus A plus D is equal to 27. Here, minus D plus D get cancelled. 1 plus 2 plus 3. 3a is equal to 27, therefore a is equal to 27 upon 3, therefore value of a is 9. Now we get value of a from first condition. Now from second condition and from second condition. Now what is the second condition? Their product is 504. Their product, that is A minus B into A into A plus B is equal to 504. Now here put value of A is 9, that is 9 minus D into A is 9 into 9 plus D is equal to 504. Now by using formula A minus B, A plus B, we can write this as 9 square minus D square is equal to 504 divided by, now divide by 9, 5, 6. Therefore, 9 square is 81 minus D square is equal to 56. From this we have to find value of D. Therefore, minus becomes plus D square is equal to 81 plus becomes minus 56 is equal to 5 to 25. Therefore, D square is equal to 25, taking square root, therefore value of D is equal to plus or minus 5. Now, we get values of A and D. Value of A is 9 and value of D is plus or minus 5. Therefore, the three terms are now first take value of A is 9 and D is 5. That is A minus D is equal to value of A is 9 minus D is take 5 plus 5. A minus value of D is 5 is equal to 9 minus 5 is 4. Then value of A is equal to and A plus D is equal to value of A is 9 plus D is 5 is equal to 14. Now here we take value, we have taken values plus 5, now take minus 5. That is, or A minus D is equal to 9 minus of value of D is minus 5. 9 minus of minus plus 5 is equal to 40. A is equal to 9, second. And A plus D is equal to, A is 9, D is minus 5, is equal to 4. Therefore, the terms are now first 4 9 14 or 14 9 4 this is the answer. Question number 2. Find 4 consecutive terms. Find 4 consecutive terms in an AP. Whose sum is here also we have given, assume that the four terms are A minus D, A, A plus D and A plus 2D. Now we write here, let the four terms in AP are first A minus D, second A, A plus D, A plus 2D. Therefore, by first condition, now what is the first condition? Here we have given the consecutive terms in an AP whose sum is 12. That is, A minus D plus A plus A plus B plus A plus 2D is equal to 12. Remove bracket. A minus D plus A plus A plus B plus A plus 2D is equal to 12. Here minus D plus D get cancelled. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 1, 4. 4a plus 2d is equal to 12. therefore dividing by 2 we get 2a plus d is equal to 12. Sorry, 2a plus d is equal to 6. 2a plus d is equal to 6. This is number 1. And by second condition, now second condition is sum of third and fourth. Third is a plus d plus fourth is a plus 2d is equal to 14. Therefore, remove bracket a plus d plus a plus 2d is equal to 14. A plus a 2a plus 2d plus 2d, 3d is equal to 40. Or write down here value of 2a, therefore 2a is equal to 6 minus d. Now put value of 2a is 6 minus d. Therefore, 6 minus d is equal to 6 minus d, value of 2a is 6 minus d plus 3d is equal to 14 from 1. This is 1. Now, 6 plus transfer this 6, therefore 3d minus d, that is 2d, is equal to 14 minus 6 is equal to 8. Therefore, value of d is 8 upon 2 is 4. Therefore, we get value, first value of a is d. D is equal to 4. Now put this value of d in equation 1. Therefore, equation 1 becomes 2a is equal to 6 minus d is 4 is equal to 2. 2a is equal to 2, therefore a is equal to 1. Value of a is 1. Therefore, the 4 terms are, first, a minus b is equal to, a is 1 minus d is 4 is equal to minus 3. Second, a is equal to 1. Third, a plus d is equal to, a is 1 plus d is 4 is equal to 5. and a plus 2d is equal to value of a is 1 plus 2a into d is 4. 1 plus 8 is equal to 9. Therefore, the four terms are first minus 3, second 1, third 5, 9. Write down next question. Question number 4. Question number 9. If the ninth term of an AP is 0, then show that the 29th term is twice the nineteenth term. Now first item given, if the ninth term of an AP is 0, first we write, let AP the first term, and d be the common difference of an AP. Therefore, the ninth term we have given T9 is equal to E0. Ninth term is 0 given. Now write down formula. Now Tn is equal to A plus N minus 1 into D. This is formula for Nth term. Now we have to show that 29th term is twice the 19th term. That is T, therefore T29 is equal to value of A plus N is 29 minus 1 into D is equal to A plus 28D. This is T29. Or here T9 is equal to 0 is given, therefore Tn is equal to A plus N minus 1 into D. First we find value of this T9. T9 is equal to A plus 9 minus 1 into D. That is value of T9 is 0 is equal to A plus 8D. Therefore A is equal to minus 8D. This is number 1. Then find T29 is equal to A plus 29 minus 1 into t. T29 is equal to a plus, value of T29 is equal to a plus, value of e is minus 8d plus 29 minus 1 is 28d. Therefore, T29 is equal to minus 8 plus 28, that is 20d. This is number 2. And T19 is equal to a plus 19 minus 1 into d is equal to a, value of a is from using 1, from 1. Here from 1, value of a is minus 8d plus 19 minus 1 is 18d is equal to 10d. T19 is equal to 10d. Now we have to show that T29 term is twice the 19th term. Now T29 is equal to, this is number 3, T29 is equal to 20d from 2. 20d is written as 2 into 10d is equal to, using 3, value of 10d is T19, 2 into T19 from 3. This is T29. Therefore, we prove this, T29 is equal to 2 into T19. That is, therefore, the 29th term is twice the 19th term. Therefore, the 29th term is twice the 19th term. Thank you.